When are you gonna stop stalking me?
When you agree to come back to San Jose. It's his patient satisfaction scores.
How bad? Is his job at risk?
No.
Okay.
Because I omitted some of his negative reviews to bring his scores up.
You did what? Sorry. There's no way this was Shaun's idea.
No. He didn't even want me to talk to Salen.
Did he agree to this? Does he even know about it?
No.
So instead of telling him, you decided to come see me. When did you get so unethical and condescending? You're infantilizing him.
These scores, the way Salen runs the hospital, this could really hurt him.
Hurting him any more than you're hurting him right now?
I know.
So what do you want me to do? You want me to go back to San Jose and co-sign your crap?
This isn't about me.
It is.
It's about Shaun.
It's about you. It's your fiance. Your responsibility. Your mess. Go home and clean this up.